Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play The Evil Within. So there's nowhere else to go here, so I gotta figure out how I get this open, which
it fits.
That probably does something. Probably opens up another door we'll have to go through. Yep. So we got Resident Evil 4. Okay, it opened up two doors, so there's one on each side probably. Oh, we'll go left first, screw it. We got like some poison gas. That's it. That was kind of pointless. Yeah, I think definitely. Oh shit. Wait, man. Is that thing coming after me or what's up? Oh no. I don't know what it's doing. It's pretty fast. That's like the worst part. Oh shit, it's coming back. So do I just kill you? Like, let's try it. Okay, you lost one of your heads. Yo. Chill with the pursuit. Now you lost, okay, one and a half, but it looks like it's done. So it seems like I can let them out, but I'm not sure if that ammo in there is worth this. Better relax in there, man. Okay, I can open this one though. Get some matches. I'm gonna go back and burn that thing's body. Burn! And it didn't even drop anything. Or do you have to wait till they're like gone? Don't be the way, you still ain't drop anything. What? What the fuck was that? I just got impaled. Hitting an enemy in the head with a bottle will stagger them and allow them to be killed with a sneak kill. That's pretty nice. Too bad there's no bottles here. So where am I? What? So wait a second. I don't have my AMI upgrades and stuff. I don't know how to see, you know, where my upgrades. I can't see my points.
Oh shit.
And we don't need to see him again. Just open it or pick it up. Can I just... Okay, good. Don't have to waste a shot. So, have I seriously, like, not been in here? Wow, you're kidding me. Okay, hold up. Let me see something. Awesome. I have no clip in my sniper rifle, so I'm gonna put that thing that I wanted to the test. I'm gonna upgrade capacity on my sniper rifle and see if I have a full clip. Okay, yeah, we've already seen this.
The worrying type, I see.
Which means I should probably save before I get out of here this time. That way, I won't have to do this again. In case I fail. Because that was played, I got just hit with that trap. And I gotta look at something real quick. I swear I just saw something. And if that's the case, that's pretty interesting. Okay, we're gonna get that. Now let's go to sniper rifle, clip capacity. Okay, now if I have 6 bullets in my sniper rifle, I will be so happy. No, screw it. We'll keep the rest. Okay, for some reason I thought that was the umbrella symbol. I really thought it was for a second. Okay, hold on, let's see. No, they don't let you. Damn. They're too smart. So, no, that didn't work. I was hoping it would. Because a lot of games, you can do that. If you, like, upgrade, like, a clip, like, an ammo capacity or something like that, it will reload the gun if it has nothing in it. I want to say Resident Evil 4 is one that will. So I wonder if that guy's still working down there. And I would go to the right for something different this time, but I think I should take care of the left before I forget, like, what happens. Let's go. And I'm not wasting sniper rifle ammo on this guy. And I'm not even going to waste my time trying to sneak him, because obviously that can't be done. Well, it might be able to be done somehow, but I don't know how. So I'm just going to kill him. Gonna go in, guns blazing, and take him out. And then I'm gonna watch out when that dude's body falls, because it's gonna impale the shit out of me with some spikes. Yeah! It's one way to do it. I don't know why those spikes all fell. What triggered that? I mean, I know it was him falling, but, like, what switch got hit or whatever, because I don't see anything. Kick it open. Oh, that'd be cool if they were so close. He caught on fire as well. That would have been pretty awesome. Okay, so what is triggering it? Okay, well, I know it's safe right here, so we'll chill right here for a second. An axe? Awesome. I'm not sure if he'll take these guys out in a hit, though. Really? You're just gonna shut on me like that? Okay, I can see that bomb. This looks like, you know, the right way to go, maybe even. Shut up. Oh, that's awesome. They're hanging in. That's pretty sweet. Any goodies in here? Seems like there's quite a bit. I just don't want no trap to get sprung on me. Okay, health. Awesome. Beep, 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 beep. Shut up. Whoa. They try setting you up with that. What was that moving for? Thought I saw something back here. That's why I went back there. Oh, there's probably a key in there. Okay, what can I do to this thing? Like, there's nothing I can do? Well, I don't want to waste too much time messing around with it. What is happening? Oh no. Oh, what? Was that him? Oh shit. Well, dude, let me control you and turn off the freaking gas. Now we need to tap fast. Before, we weren't in a hurry to, but now we're in a hurry to. Okay, so where is he? Oh, shit. We really got enemies up in here? Yo. I really don't have the time to be messing with you. Okay, we're gonna die. Well, I don't know if you guys will, but I will. Wow, he's still alive. I should have burned him. Okay, but now we're not wasting no more shotgun. Pull back out this. Come on, run. Yeah, I assumed he died because he dropped an item. So seriously, that little safe thing I was trying to mess with, it might have been that guy. Because he had, like, one of them safes on his head. So this dude came from over here, which is nothing here. So it looks like we're going down. Not exactly okay with this, but we're doing it. Pick up some of this goodies. Did I miss any? Nope. Keep moving. No, see, I don't like you things. Oh my, how many of you are there? I wish I had, like, this double barrel shotgun thing so I could know, like, what the hell. Okay, a flash bolt, you only need two parts. Well, here, I'm about to try using some of these crappy bolts, see if they actually do anything. Like, because... Okay, so it... I thought maybe that was the bolt that said, like, you know, Okay, maybe you can't assassinate these guys. Well, not assassinate, but stealth kill them. Okay, well, I got freeze bolts max, so here. Bitch. No. Bye. Bitch. Oh, wow, you can shoot those. I don't know how I shot that, though, but... I know you're not alive. Okay, I was gonna say. What, are you pissed because you get caught up in that or something? Come on, I'm just gonna burn you. That's probably my best bet. Okay, I'm not gonna burn you. You're gonna bite the shit out of me. Now I am. Are you just gonna take it? Are you taking it like a champ? Nope. He tried. You don't want to drop anything. So great, those bombs. I could have been shooting them and blowing them up. Well, maybe blowing them up. I don't know if it'll actually kill them or not. This looks like a chase sequence. I don't like the look of it. Okay, I can go in there. I would imagine that's probably the right way. The chase sequence may not happen just yet. I can see that bomb. What is the purpose of coming down here? Aw. Wait, you think I can't pick that up and get down in time? Just head back to here. Why does it close off the other way? I don't like that. For one, what kind of trap is this? How do I disarm this? It didn't even give me anything. Am I like full? Hey, I said to light them on fire. Why did they not get lit on fire? Hurry up. Turn this. Okay, I don't think they'll make it through. Well, bye-bye, peoples. You're sealed in there. Again. I still don't like the look of this place. For one, I have a feeling Safehead is gonna come back. I definitely know we ain't done with him, because he's like super iconic. Like, I see screenshots for this game all the time, and he's always on them. Don't know what kind that was. Wish it would tell me. Well, we're getting another puzzle piece, so we're done on this side. Now we gotta go down the right. Well, here you go.
Just one more.
And it's over here. Hopefully we don't have a bunch of enemies on this side. Because I wasted quite a bit of ammo on the other side. This seems promising. You know, we got like some spike bed looking thing over here. That can probably get triggered somehow. I don't know how though. Nothing else over here? Okay, no, maybe not. It doesn't look like it's set up.
That cockroach, that sycophant, living off me, feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my city.
So what does this do? So basically, I can lure stuff into there and kill it.
Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
Okay, so enemies, where are you at? Because never mind. Not going back that way to lure them. So why? What is that even there for? What? I did not even see anything. Okay, let me try to get a look at my surroundings here. Because it seems like it's going to be a rush thing and I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what to do. Seriously, what the heck? Why does this hole exist? And where do I go if that's not where I go? Am I doomed? I mean, I don't see no other doorway or anything like that. Nothing along any of these walls. I can't climb up there, can I? What about where the fire is? What the hell? It almost feels like I should shoot that chain, but I don't think that would do anything. Or climb that gate. What the hell am I supposed to do, game? I need a hint. I seriously don't know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I definitely ain't going back that way. Cause at least I don't see no way I can open this gate. The only thing over here that I can think of is to have to shoot something. Don't waste a shot, you idiot! Did not know my gun was out. Like, that or I gotta hit, like, a part of the wall and it's like super weak. I don't know. But then again, I like came in. Get over to the wall in most spots. Because what if you came here and had no ammo? You'd be screwed. That's why I think I'm not forced to use my gun. But I don't know what else I can do. Like some with this gate, maybe? No. See, so I... So I was supposed to shoot, but I still don't get, like, seriously, I want to know how that would work. Oh, goddamn. If I seriously had no ammo there, you couldn't do it. It'd be impossible. No, that's not what I wanted. Give me this. Bye bye, bitch. Okay, let's switch back to the revolver. That took way longer than it should have, but I'm sorry. I really did not think, you know, you would have to shoot it. I mean, it passed my mind, but like I said, if you had no ammo there, you can't continue. You're stuck. You'd have to quit. So there's no way to go back or anything like that, so...
Gotta be a trap.
No shit. Look up on the top of the ceiling. I could probably lure that guy hanging over there. Gotta lure him into that, maybe. This seems like a trap though too, if you ask me. I see that wire. Okay, so I have 43. Oh, he's gonna pull it. I mean, you go ahead, I'm dropping that on you. You can go ahead, you can climb or whatever. I'm gonna run past you. If I can, I don't know, cause that... Okay, nope, I can. Bye! Tore him up. Now have fun being impaled. That's what you get. I could have just left him, but what fun is that? Oh shit! Cancel, cancel! Woo! I did not see all them freaking people coming. So that's why the trap's really there. Oh, peace out, guys. There's one behind me too, I can hear it. But we'll take care of them three first. Oh, your turn to get crushed is coming up. Okay, you just spit acid at me. Like I said, your turn is coming. It's alright. Boom. Are we gonna unleash more because I killed them all, or what? What? Did I miss him? Wait. Oh, that's one way. Take him out. Okay, I know I didn't pick up everything. Okay, that's revolver. Revolver's fully loaded. Max ammo capacity, so might as well use it. That was a lot of people. I thought maybe I could turn it for a little bit, but no. I was like, no, give up. We're crushing them. So I imagine we're probably decent close to the end of this. So I'm going to try to hurry up and finish it this part. You see that? They tried to set me up. Shit. I can hear stuff, but I can't see anything. Pull this, because there's a trap right here. And he's in front of me. Okay. Oh, I did kill one, though. Okay. So the drop was not a waste. I had one on each side. Bye. So can I open? Okay, yep. There's the third piece. I just want to see if he dropped anything. I don't even know where he was. But I don't see anything in there. So let's take the third piece. So that way when I put all three in, I might get a checkpoint. Hope it doesn't start some crazy chase scene. I mean, I got a few minutes that I can still go, but because Mr. Safehead was right down here before. Oh, what, he pulled that and shut it or slammed it down? Okay, well, I did get a checkpoint, so I'm actually gonna stop it before I head in there. You want to see what's behind that door? You have to check out next part. So, thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe so you know when I upload the next part. Oh, that wasn't good. Oh no, he sees me. So basically, I'm dead, right? Be smart to just die. I mean, you're just getting tore up here. Thank you.
Woo. You're trying to do it, and you're, hit.
Yeah, I'll block for a second. No, I want to. There has to be some way to get him to do it, and he won't do it. But drip this one. Right under that fire, though.